Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're on Ark. I'm with Kimmy Tins and Doc Play Stuff. Their channels will be in the description below. Today we are going to go searching for Diplodocus, the new dinosaur that was added to Ark in the latest update. And yeah, that's what we're doing, so welcome. And hello, welcome. Kimmy. And
hello. Doc. How's it going?
You had to really hoop pooped.
Not me.
Somebody pooped.
It could be me.
Someone did. I saw it. Alright.
Want to see something cool?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I'm not ready to defecate yet.
You got up just to do that.
I'm not ready either. I tried.
Is my bird ready? No. Aw, man.
Mine did.
Aw. Okay, well, I'm gonna land down here.
I'm gonna grab some stamina.
Yes.
I did that while we were in the air.
There's some Lystrosaurus.
As you can see, guys, the beautiful dinosaurs. Very detailed. And the graphics are amazing in this game.
Follow the pterodons.
Yes.
Pterodons.
Like Pterodon Central.
They're beautiful in this game. And they have a cool attack that Doc just taught me, which is this.
Yep.
The barrel roll
attack.
Okay, I am not really seeing any Diplodocus spawning in yet.
No.
And we're getting near the swamp, and I don't want it to get that fever, so.
Yeah, and that's another thing they added was the swamp fever disease.
Yeah, let's go this way.
So we're trying to stay away from the swamp.
Apparently you can catch it from dodos.
Yeah, that's a good thing I was trying to kill them earlier.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, look at this little place.
This wasn't here before?
Oh, this was, but this is a nice place. Be a beautiful place to build.
Ooh, this is nice. I like this.
And guys, when they walk, they shake the earth.
Yes.
I don't do that because I'm a little guy, but they do.
Yeah, well, you gotta think, the Quetzal is actually supposed to be as tall as a giraffe.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Big, big animals.
We have something over here. Is it a Bronto? Oh, it's a rock. It looked like
that's an interesting rock.
It looked like a big.
Is it a Bronto? Nope, it's a rock.
It looked like it's back. There's a nice little trail here through the forest.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful for alphas to follow.
Oh, yeah,
I don't see an alpha yet. Don't see any yet. Oh, wow, this is a nice little spot, too. Got such beautiful areas.
Yeah, this is just a great game.
Wow. That view from here.
I lost you.
We oh, you up there?
I see you.
Yeah, I just landed. See you up there.
Oh, I see you. Oh, I tried to land on your platform.
It's hard to do, but I have seen it done.
Yeah, look at this view, ladies and gentlemen. This is awesome.
This would be a great spot for a home, too.
Nice perch.
Yes. Beautiful.
Okay, so where is you guys at? Oh, there you are.
Yeah, we're coming near Green Tower.
Okay.
It's gonna be kind of depressing if Diplodocus isn't coming in yet. They should be spawning.
They're pretty big.
Yeah, it's just like a Bronto.
Okay. I'm just taking in the sights real quick. Get my stamina up. And right there is where you would upload a dinosaur or something, right?
Yeah.
That's where we just were.
To get some meats.
Oh.
Oh, here's something.
Yeah.
Is this Bronto?
Ooh. That looks like it's got an extra long tail.
This is fighting me. Ah. I'm flying away.
That looks like a Diplo.
Why is it attacking me? I didn't even touch it.
Yeah, if you got into its way, it does that. It pushes you away.
Yeah, it doesn't like me being around it.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, this looks like different. Can you catch the name on it? I mean, you know
it
harm.
Is a wild male Diplodocus level 4.
Oh, we found one already.
Yeah.
It's trying to kill me.
No, it won't kill you. It's trying pushing you away.
I gotta get me one of them when we do our thing.
They can seat up to 10 people.
You can put 10 people on that thing. Really?
Yep.
That's amazing. We found one pretty quick. So this
Who's
one
attacking?
Dinos.
Who's attacking? Who's
attacking you?
I'm not attacking at all.
Behind you.
Scorpion?
Scorpion.
You were attacking
now.
Something?
Oh, Dilo. I didn't attack.
Scorpion, I told you.
Yes, I know. It wasn't near me yet.
Oh, it's coming after the
Keep attacking.
Get up. Up. Alright. My guy's hot. I gotta get my... Well, I'm gonna work on a lot of fortitude when we restart.
Yes.
Got it.
So that's a pretty cool dino that they added.
Yes. And the other one is the leech.
The leech I do not want to find.
Yeah.
No.
And I don't want the disease.
Yeah, and there's a whole bunch of swamp right there.
Hey, is that another one over here?
Over where?
Right across the stream. Oh, this one's cool colors, whatever this... Yeah, this is one.
Yeah, it should have a longer tail.
It's got the spikes on its back.
You coming over?
Oh, this is a Bronto. This is just a Bronto.
Ah.
I thought it was one.
Yeah, I had to get stamina.
Okay.
Speaking
I
of
used it up with
stamina.
on the scorpion.
So. Don't land down there.
Well, this is a wild male Diplodocus level 6.
And over here we have...
Oh, wow. Oh, that is... Oh! On this one.
Did you see
I don't
that?
Know what happened to you.
What's the alligator looking one again?
The Sarco.
And here we have a Paraceratheum. I don't know.
Where did everybody go?
I'm still...
I see you.
I was getting attacked by the alligator thing.
Oh, the Sarco?
Yes.
Where are you at?
I'm above it, right? Above the Bronto we found. I had to get stamina. Alright, I'm looking for you guys.
I haven't found a Bronto yet.
Mm-mm.
I found another Diplo.
Remember where the Diplo was? I'm across the stream from where that was.
Yeah, that's where we went across the stream.
Alright, and then you went somewhere else, right?
We went straight across the stream.
Alright, everybody back over to the Diplo.
Hold on, let me...
We can see the waterfall from here.
Mm-hmm. Let me see. Oh, I see the waterfall. I see you guys. I want to take a look at how beautiful this waterfall is real quick. Doc knows I like the waterfalls.
Yes.
Wow, my goodness. Oh wow, look at him. I love his colors.
What, on the Diplo over here?
Oh,
the
Parasaur.
I love Parasaur is like one of my top three favorites. He actually almost looks like he's wearing a helmet.
Yeah. Did you see this Diplodocus over here?
Down trees.
Ah, yep.
Oh, another Diplo.
Yeah, it's pretty. Look at the coloration on him.
Oh, sticky pterodon where it walks so slow. Yeah, that's nice. So
don't
he's
get too close.
He's passive, but he'll just push you away.
Yeah.
Oh, and he just
pooped. He'll poop on you.
I got that all on camera.
Oh, terror bird.
I'm out.
I got a Terrorbird. I got him. The other one's fighting the other.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna cool him off. It'll be fine.
He's gonna drop him. I gotta get over there and see this. Terrorbird is
going
down.
For a swim. Swim. No, don't land underneath me.
There he is.
I don't watch.
Over here, we have Triceratops.
That's your Golema.
Hey, buddy. A female trike.
Nice.
I think I need to be cool off. Oh, shoot.
You can always go and see what Abba's doing.
Did you just jump off your bird?
Well, I tried to get cooled off and I automatically jump off. He's hot. He's still hot. I really gotta work on the
strip down. Strip down.
Strip if you have to.
To fly your bird in your tidy whities.
I think everybody's
T-Rex.
Seen
There's a T-Rex.
T-Rex, yes. Where?
Straight ahead.
T-Rex.
Just as a warning.
Where is he? Oh, T-Rex.
Yeah, he's straight ahead.
Is that a Stegosaurus?
No, there's two of them there.
These three things right here?
Oh, yeah, there's three of them. You're
nice.
Right. And a Spino.
Ooh,
oh, yeah, there is a
Spino. Where did T go? Oh, stop landing. Oh, T-Rex is attacking something over here.
Yeah. Oh, two Spinos.
I gotta go get a closer look at T-Rex.
Oh, there are two Spinos.
Don't get too close.
Alright, here's T-Rex being attacked by two scorpions.
Male, level 8.
These beautiful colors. This T-Rex is beautiful.
Where's the other one? Female, level 8.
Oh, they're pretty.
Okay, yeah, the T-Rex is going after the Stegos.
Yeah.
But there's three of them and one of him, so I don't know how this is going to go.
And he's got two scorpions on him, too.
He's done. Yeah. Poor T. We will see who wins.
It's a circle of life.
Oh, don't land in that. You don't want none of that. You don't want none of that. You don't want
to
have any.
You gotta remember, you have to land for stamina.
Yeah. I have pretty much full. I just want to see who. T-Rex is badly injured. Stego's coming at me for some reason. Alright. Come on.
He might be trying to run away.
Come on, guy. You can do it, T. Ooh, T's down.
Diplo, level 5.
T's down. And all three Stegos are there. Oh, look at the Spino. Like you said.
And the fog is rolling in.
What is he trying to eat? Piranhas?
Fish.
Fish?
He's eating fish.
Oh, don't eat. I gotta get away from him.
Yep.
You'd be amazed at how,
Oh, what's that? Look at the colors on this guy.
On that?
Another
Spino. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, the one that's over here, yeah.
This is a nice one. Diplodocus. He doesn't like being touched.
Yeah.
Another Spino attacking over here.
Do not invade his area.
That Spino is a really cool coloring on his spine. The purple that goes across the top.
There's a white Rex.
Oh, see, that was my favorite.
Albino Rex.
Okay, where are you? Female, level 3.
Oh,
the baby.
Look how beautiful.
It is. It's a little baby.
There's a parasaur, right?
I'm going to land over here on this cliff face.
I'm coming with you. There's something up there. What is that?
Parasaur.
That's a harmless big guy.
Yep.
What are these called again?
Paraceratherium.
Paraceratherium. That's how you pronounce it. Alright.
Yep.
Sing it. Paraceratherium.
Yeah, it's just like the Metallica song. Instead of Welcome Home Sanitarium, it's Paraceratherium.
The ground rumbles.
I have arrived.
Yes.
You always know when Doc and Kimmy are around when the ground starts shaking.
There's a Carno. What's flying in the air? What's wrong with that dino? Or is that pterodon? Okay, never mind.
Yeah, Rex was attacking it. The fog came in.
Yes. Everything's all fuzzy and foggy and hard to see.
I think we
might stay here until the fog goes away.
Yes.
Sounds like a good idea. I'm gonna land next to this guy. Face looks kind of funny.
You know, this isn't a bad spot to build either.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, but you showed me the most ultimate spot ever.
Oh, I know. That's where we're all gonna live.
Yeah, that's a great spot. Hello, buddy.
Glitching in there.
Yeah, poor
little
guy.
Yeah, he's trying to climb up, but he can't.
He looks like he's dancing, bobbing his head. All Oh, there's something big. Is that a Bronto?
Yeah, there's two Brontos over there.
Yeah, that's nice. Go and take a look at these colors. Look at that. Look at the detail in this game. It's so amazing.
You need food? Oh, you're gonna help it?
Aww. This is... These guys are beautiful.
There he goes.
There you go, dude.
Look at the stripes and everything. Oh, wow. Ah! Frick. What the frick was that? Are they about to... It looks like they're about to mate. You see them looking at each other?
Oh.
That's the look of love.
That's the next step that they're going to be doing.
Yeah.
That way they mate in the wild.
There's a Quetzal above us.
Oh, there is? Oh, there is.
Let me see.
Oh, hey.
Oh, wow. It's a green one. That's beautiful.
Yeah.
That is really
it's
beautiful.
Pretty.
Oh, let me, here you go. Wild female Quetzal, level 4.
Yeah.
Now, hit E, get back on my bird and ride. I've actually done that once.
Let me hit E right now.
Yeah. No, you'll die.
Oh, these guys are really cool looking. Yeah.
Ooh, there's a drop over here.
Where? Oh, I see where he's going.
Looks like it's still way up there.
Do we have the stamina?
Yeah, it's still way up there. It hasn't dropped all the way yet.
Oh.
There's one over by the next little island.
I need to go land. I don't know where we're going next.
Alright.
Oh, where's the safe spot?
I don't know, I lost you guys.
Okay, you land.
I'm gonna land right here. Oh, no, I'm not.
I'm going to go back.
I'm gonna land right here.
Oh, I'm okay.
Near the scorpion, but he's distracted with the compies. He's attacking compies.
Trying to find you again. Do you see the white drop?
Which one?
There's a purple drop on one side of Green Tower. And then there's a white drop coming down. Do you see the white drop?
Why would you jump off? Why would you jump off with a scorpion here? Get back! Evil! Evil! You've been tranquilized, but he's dead.
No. We're trying to keep you around us.
Come on, buddy. Land for me so I can... Can I please hop on? Thank you.
I'm at green... I think this is green.
You went to Green Tower?
I'm at green now. I didn't know... I was actually doing something when you guys flew off, so... I wasn't looking at the screen.
There's a compy. There's a couple compies over here.
Sorry, I was fixing my settings.
Oh, that's fine.
I turned around. I don't know where I'm going, but...
Go back towards the coast.
Compies,
I mean, I basically hadn't moved from the Quetzal when I lost you guys, because I was... You know where the Quetzal was flying? That's where I was at still.
compy's a little attached to me right now.
I see the Quetzal right now. I see you.
Do you want me to pick you up and drop you? Is that what you want?
Okay.
We can do this. No! Didn't want to jump off.
Okay.
Where'd you go?
I'm coming.
Okay. Still see me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
See, I went... You guys were behind me. I went forward.
Yes.
I was fixing settings on the game. I was actually turning them up.
Okay, last I knew, Krazy was over here somewhere.
I'm still here on the ground.
Do you see me?
Yep, I'm coming up.
Oh, that good timing. You had a Carno over there.
I did, didn't I?
Yes, you did. Okay, I'm going to stop and get this drop. Please, nothing bad down here. Please, nothing bad. Land. 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 Thank you. Oh, I see a little Dilo.
Is this supposed to be one of the birthday ones, or just...
I got a torch. You could always use a torch.
Oh, really?
Everything else is just the basic stuff, but I got a birthday candle.
Oh, cool. What's the birthday candle do?
I'm not sure. Might have to experiment with the cooking pot and see.
Is that the area where Abba was? Over there?
Near it. We should be near it.
It looks like it right here.
And all you have to do is just look for the spiked wall.
Yeah. Is he still laying in the tree? Let's see.
Could be.
Check this out.
I don't see how anything's never ate him. I just don't understand.
There's the pool. Alright. And he has a couple triceratops.
Do I?
That's not a Sarco.
Yeah. He's not here.
Now hold on. Trying to make sure we don't lose Kimmy.
I'm sorry.
What? No, it's fine. Go ahead.
Oh, wait. No, you're with us. Come on.
Here's a tree. He might have moved.
Okay, go ahead. My foot's really slow.
Are you not using the stamina?
I am.
He should be around here somewhere.
I don't see him. Like, I thought he was on the tree. Was looking in the wrong area.
Yeah,
he's still there.
Is he really?
Yeah.
I'm coming to see. Are you flying?
I landed. I'm on the beach.
Okay.
Kimmy's like trying to walk up here, shaking everything.
Might have went down too far. Alright, he's past the pool, I know that.
Yeah, he's past the rocky area.
Oh, that's right, okay.
What is he doing?
You don't want to know.
I gotta see this, but I can't find him. Oh, there you guys are. I got you.
Hey, see where we're at now?
He looks funny.
He does. You're not supposed to sleep with a tree like that.
And here we have Abba sleeping in a very awkward way.
Pardon me.
Don't quite understand that. And Doc is slithering around like a snake. Yes. And Kimmy. Are you guys trying to give him CPR?
No.
We're just...
He fell asleep with his torch in his hand.
Is it, something could come along?
Oh, that's his pickaxe.
Something could come along and eat him?
Yeah.
We could move him if we wanted to.
But tell you what.
He's a level 28, unconscious.
Yeah.
Tell you what, if I was him and I was in this world, I would not sleep like that.
Yeah. Yeah, doesn't look comfortable at all.
And we can look and see what he has built so far. And here
yes,
it is.
He's just got the wall.
This will protect him from everything right here.
I don't know. I think that tree is doing a pretty good job.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but that tree is. It's like the dinos are walking up to him going, no, that's just awkward. I'll pass.
Yeah. What do we have right here?
We left him.
Are you trying to mess with the Sarko?
I keep forgetting what they're called, and I was trying to take a look. Let me see if I have my looking glass with me.
That saves you a lot of trouble.
I have. And now, I can do this.
He's following him.
Well, this is a really pretty pterodon. Oh, I like that.
Did he just come at me?
Got something attacking you?
Yeah, crazy little Dilo.
Are you shooting in the air? Shooting at something?
Yep.
Oh, you shot a flare. That's pretty cool. Fireworks! Fireworks!
Oh, that's cool.
That is.
Oh, I almost landed on Doc's platform. Oh, he doesn't want to do it. He's like, no.
Well, these are the Quetzals are transport animals.
Yeah.
That's cool. Oh,
this turtle.
A flare gun.
Did you guys see this turtle over here? He's got a purple shell.
Mm-hmm. That's cool. Yeah. Are you purple? No.
That's beautiful.
Do I need... You're getting off.
Oh.
What?
You're getting off.
I need a drink.
Okay.
Do I have anything to eat on me? Let's see. I gotta jump off and grab some berries.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yummy berries that don't fill me up.
There we go. Raw meat.
Where'd you go?
Where are these?
Where's my pterodon? Oh, here you are. Come back here.
Yes, I know I am hot.
Can you land, please?
You.
Oh, I went and grabbed a couple of berries.
Oh, okay.
So I'm standing right behind Cutie Pie.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there you are. Okay. Oh, where did it go? There you go. Okay. Here you go.
Pick up
that box that I threw at you.
Yeah,
I'm carrying the dodo out to the water. Goodbye, dodos. It's time for you to go for a swim.
You not have it in your inventory?
What did you give me?
The flare guns.
Bye bye.
Oh, Flurgun 6, okay.
Oh no. I'm screwed.
Now, what'd you do?
What'd you do?
I jumped off my thing out in the middle of the ocean.
Oh.
Oh wow. Swim.
I am. I'm trying.
You need to swim go like you've never swam before.
Can you pick him up?
I do not know.
I got on my thing, but then I fell back off.
Okay.
I'm almost...
Well, you could see where the...
Yes, but I do not think his bird's on passive.
Oh, so if you...
He's following
me. I try to pick him up.
Yeah.
I think I'll be fine. I'm almost there. My stamina's full. Almost. I got a little too close into the water there and fell off.
Yeah. You gotta watch that. Don't go swimming.
You too.
Yay.
I guess it's good that you had the bird on follow.
Yeah.
He'd still be out there.
I hit the whistle button. It's like pretty much almost as soon as I fell off.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I have the K button. My view was all off, like looking from under the earth and stuff.
Oh yeah.
That's what I get.
Okay, let's go to the new home.
Messing with the dirt dodos.
You can ride in third person or scroll your...
Yeah, I do that sometimes.
Scroll all your I see wheel, is a big horn. Oh, that's... Yeah. That happens with T-Rexes. So.
Yes.
Oh, look, we're at the new place, aren't we?
We're close.
Right
over this little hill here.
Are we gonna try to spawn over in this area?
Do I?
Are we gonna try to spawn in? Make sure we spawn in this.
Yep.
My sleeping bag! Look!
It's still here.
Yay! This is a beautiful area.
This is where we will be home.
This will be where tribe tin. What is a tin pool, right?
We might go with tribe cuckoo.
Tribe cuckoo.
Yeah.
We'll do tribe cuckoo.
To be living here.
Yep. This
beautiful area. And up here is a more beautiful area.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Let's don't go down. There you go.
You landed?
Mm-hmm.
Look at the water. The water almost looks real.
Okay, I hope I don't die.
You gonna jump off in the water?
Yep.
I'm in the wing.
Woo! I touched bottom. I didn't take any damage, but I touched bottom. I would not recommend it from doing it higher.
We'll have plenty of stone.
I jumped! Yay! That was fun.
Well, that was stone and water.
Yeah.
And wood. Yeah.
Got nice little flat, beautiful spots to be in. Well, I can't get up that way. Can I get up this way? Oh, I gotta be up this way.
This might be a good time to end the episode.
Yeah.
Did you guys leave?
No. I was still here.
Oh, okay.
Yep, I am still here.
Alright, everyone. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed that. Subscribe to my channel. If you're new, please check out their channels in the description. And we will see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. And wave.
Yeah, let me do one. I shake my head negatively. All right, yeah. There we go, and there's Kimmy.
Yes.
It's gonna be a loud thump.
Sorry.
Alright, bye bye. Oh, you wanna do a wave?
Bye. Oh, I've been waving.
There goes Kimmy's wave. Alright.
There we go.
Everybody wave.
For me. Bye bye.
Bye. Roll.